It's me, Princess Ika Blackburn. So for today's video, magre-review tayo ng products. And this is the 3-in-1 lightweight sunscreen gel from Hello Glow. And I've used this product, guys, for 30 days just to see the result. And they explain ko, guys, sa inyo yung mga naranasan ko while I'm trying this product. And also, all the information that you should know about this product is tatalakayin natin. Ang paggamit, guys, ng sunscreen is one of the most important product when it comes to skincare. Like, mawala na, guys, lahat. Wag lang mawala yung sunscreen sa inyong skincare. The reason why sunscreen is very important dahil napoprotektahan nito yung ating skin from harmful UVA and UVB rays. Just like the sun, so napoprevent nito guys yung hyperpigmentation, skin aging, sunburn, and skin cancer kapag gumagamit kayo ng sunscreen. So I would like to explain what is 3-in-1 lightweight sun care gel. And I will also pop there sa screen yung ingredients ng product na to para lang guys malaman natin kung ano nga ba yung nilalaman nitong sunscreen na to. And kung allergic kayo guys sa isa sa ingredients dito, then it's better to not use this product na. So how much is this product? Well guys, this one, yung pinakamalaki nila, which is yung 50 grams, is 320 pesos. Well, this two naman, which is the 25 grams, is 199 pesos. And kung may pera naman kayo guys, I recommend you to buy this 50 grams na lang kesa dito kasi guys, makakatipid kayo dito. Pero kung medyo kulang pa yung pera nyo, it's better to buy this na lang. And I have 3 of this product and mapapansin nyo talaga guys na sobrang nagustuhan ko siya. So guys, nung una is meron ako nito and sobrang nagustuhan ko talaga tong product na to. Kaya nagkaroon ulit ako ng dalawang product, which is yung kanilang new size. Ito kasi guys, yung parang old size nila, while this one is yung new size. The 50 grams and also the 25 grams. So guys, if you are interested to buy, then I'll just try to leave in the description down below all their social media accounts and also their shop if you wanted to buy and also if you wanted to know more about their products. So available na to guys sa Watsons, Shopee, Lazada, or even TikTok shop. And para guys, hindi na kayo mahirapan, like sobrang dami nyo guys magbilhan nito. May nakikita rin ako guys sa Pure Gold, napikita ko rin na meron dun yung mga Everbelena or yung Hello Glow products. So sobrang nagustuhan ko yung part na yon na hindi na tayo nahihirapan sa pagbili and also makakabili tayo sa mismong store, like yung sa mga Watsons, para lang sure tayo na hindi fake itong product na to. And alam naman natin guys sa panahon ngayon na usong-uso yung mga fake products, lalo na guys kapag sikat. And alam naman natin guys na sobrang sikat na nitong Hello Glow. If namamahalan kayo guys dito sa 320 pesos or 199 pesos, well guys, actually mas mura na to. And nung dati nung senior high ako, bumili ako ng 2K na sunscreen. Napansin ko guys nung ginagamit ko yun, hindi siya mas ganong ka-effective. And may white cast siya. And I don't really recommend white cast sa mga taong morena. So for 2,000 pesos guys, magagamit ko lang siya for 1 month. Well, this one is 320 pesos lang. And nagagamit ko na siya guys for 1 month na. And for me, sobrang laking tipid nun guys. So guys, usually dito sa dalawang size na to is same information lang naman siya. Ang pagkakaiba lang guys is yung sa gram. So i-explain ko guys kung ano yung nasa harapan nito and also yung nasa likod. So this one guys, ang nakalagay dito is yung logo ng Hello Glow. And also dito naman is made in Korea. So this one has a SPF 50+, PA++++. Ang daming plus nun. And alam niyo ba guys na maganda kapag yung PA++ is marami. Mas effective siya kapag mas maraming plus. So itong sunscreen nito guys is maganda dahil nga may SPF 50 siya. Well, it means na 98% maprotektahan nito yung ating skin from the sun. Actually guys, mas maganda yung SPF 50 kesa sa SPF 100 dahil guys, kapag SPF 100 is sobrang lagkit nga na sobrang bigat nyo guys sa skin and also mahal pa. And alam na natin guys na kailangan natin magtipid ngayon. But budget friendly naman to guys. So guys, yung SPF 50 has a 98% protection while the SPF 100 has a 99% protection. And kung i-compare mo yun guys, yung dalawang yun, makikita mo naman guys kung gaano kaliit lang yung difference nila. And sa SPF 100, mas pricey siya kung i-compare mo dun sa SPF 50. While yung difference lang naman nila sa protection is 1% lang. So I think this one is the best choice na. And guys, isa sa pinaka nagustuhan ko dito is yung PA niya. Sinabi ko na nga guys sa inyo kanina na kapag maraming plus-plus, it means na mas maganda siya and mas effective. And kung mapapansin nyo guys, This one has 4++. Kapag PA++ lang yung product na ginagamit nyo, well, moderate lang guys yung protection niya. But kapag 4 naman yung plus niya, well, sobrang effective nito guys and sobrang magiging maganda to sa skin nyo. And actually guys, nagulat ako kasi sobrang dalang ko lang makakita ng PA++++ na sobrang mura pa. So guys, ang claims ng products na to is smoothens our skin, protect, and also it moisturize. Meron din itong broad spectrum UVA and UVB protection. So ano nga ba yung UVA and UVB and bakit nga ba lagi natin itong nakikita sa mga sunscreen products? So guys, yung UV light is nagkakos ng skin cancer. That is why it is very important to protektahan natin yung ating skin dahil ito guys is very harmful sa ating skin. The ultraviolet A, which is the UVA, has a longer wavelength. So guys, if you're using a rejuvenating product, exfoliating products, or even glutathione, we really need extra protection. That is why it is very important na mag-sunscreen tayo. Kaya para sa akin guys, magandang gamitin nyo na rin ito. And kung gusto nyo guys mag-try ng bagong sunscreen or kung first time nyo mag-try ng sunscreen, well, I highly recommend you guys to try this product. And i-explain ko sa inyo guys mamaya kung bakit ko siya nagustuhan. So guys, there are 4 main ingredients dito sa product na to. And this is the aloe vera, bamboo leaf, hyaluronic acid, and also watermelon extract. So guys, yung aloe vera is the same pH sa ating skin. And dahil dito, mas na-absorb and napipenetrate ng ating skin yung aloe vera. And kaya guys, magandang maganda itong ingredients na to na i-add sa sunscreen. And if mahilig kayo guys sa skincare, for sure, familiar na kayo sa ingredients nito, which is the hyaluronic acid. While itong ingredients na to will replenish and moisturize our skin, nakakatulong din to guys para maiwasan natin yung fine line or yung wrinkles sa ating skin. So yung hyaluronic acid has a vitamin E which protects our skin from the sun. While yung watermelon extract naman guys is para maiwasan yung dark spots, fine lines, wrinkles, and pigmentation sa ating skin. And nagulat ako guys kasi first time ko makarinig ng bamboo leaves sa skincare. How to use this product? Well guys, bago kayo lumabas ng bahay, maglagay muna kayo sa skin, then patagalin ito sa skin nyo for 20 to 30 minutes. Bago kayo magpa-sun exposure, and guys, kapag gagamitin itong product na to, you should do the two-finger method para lang malaman ninyo na talagang sapat yung nalagay nyo sa skin nyo. Then, kapag nasa bahay lang kayo guys, okay lang kahit isang beses lang kayo mag-apply nitong product na to for as long as hindi naman malapit sa bintana yung pinapag-stayan nyo. Pero guys, kapag lagi kayo makapasan exposure, dapat lagi kayo mag-reapply every 2 to 3 hours. So guys, yung sinasabi ko sa inyo na two-finger method is this one. Lagay kayo dito. Tapos dito. Since medyo watery siya, just like this one, ilalagay ko na siya guys agad sa aking skin. And mapapansin nyo guys na super watery guys ng texture niya. And guys, since watery siya, mabilis siya guys matuyo sa aking skin. So napansin nyo naman guys, nung nilagay ko siya sa aking skin, is nagkaroon ako ng glass skin effect. And ang kamay ng product na to guys, is may pagka watermelon scent siya. Pero guys, hindi naman yung matapang na scent. Like, super nakaka-relax lang guys yung scent niya. Tamang-tama lang. And if medyo nag-aanilangan kayong bumili nitong product na to, well, don't worry because this is FDA approved. Ewan ko guys dito sa sunscreen na to, pero as you can see right here, parang hindi nababasa yung aking balat or yung aking face. Like parang waterproof siya. Alam niyo yung dahon na hindi nababasa? Parang ganun guys. As you can see, kita niyo yun? Saka medyo may white cast siya. And wala rin naman ako guys irritation na nararamdaman. So kapag binablend mo naman siya guys sa iyong face, nawawala na rin yung ganung texture niya. Medyo nawawala na rin guys yung pagka white cast niya. So guys, itong product na to is super lightweight niya lang. Napansin ko din guys while I am using this is may pagka white cast siya sa una, pero guys kapag tumagal na, nawawala na guys yung pagka white cast niya, and I really love that part. So habang ginagamit ko siya ngayon, napapansin ko na parang wala talaga ako nilagay guys sa aking skin. And isa sa nagustuhan ko dito guys is napapamoisture niya yung aking skin. Like, pakiramdam ko guys is parang gumamit ako ng moisturizer. So, since yung pagka-white cast niya guys is nawawala din, maganda to guys sa morena. And usually guys, hindi ko talaga ma-recommend yung ibang mga skincare or yung ibang mga sunscreen sa mga morena since yun nga, hindi kapantay ng kulay nila. And as you all know, yung mother ko is morena. So, yung ibang mga products na ginagamit ko is hindi talaga pwede sa kanya. Since magkaiba guys yung aming skin tone. And guys, since maliit lang to, plus may mas maliit pa, magandang-maganda tong ilagay sa maliit na bag. Kaya kasyang-kasya siya. So, there is no excuse para hindi kayo maggamit ng sunscreen. So, I would like to pop their sunscreen yung before and after ko nung ginagamit ko tong product na to. Kapag hinahawakan ko guys yung aking skin, sobrang smooth niya and wala akong nahahawakan or nafe-feel na bump. Hindi rin ako guys naka-experience ng purging while I am trying this product. And sobrang mad lang guys ng product na to. Actually, yung Hello Glow is kilala talaga sila sa pagiging mad ng mga products nila. So, perfect to guys this summer kasi pwedeng-pwede to sa face and also sa body. So guys, if you're asking me if I recommend this product, well guys, kitang-kita niyo naman kung gaano ko siya nagustuhan because I already have 3 and sobrang nagustuhan ko talaga siya guys to the point na bibili ulit talaga ako kapag naubos ko to. And bibigyan ko rin guys yung aking kapatid and also yung mother ko since sunscreen is very important talaga sa ating skin. So guys, that is it for this video. If you still have any questions, then please comment down below and I'll try to answer it all. And also, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And also, please subscribe to my channel. And also, please hit that notification bell so you won't miss a video that I'm posting every week. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye!